Anyone who gets attached at last is also disappointed. But the same time, if he gets attached to Krishna, Krishna means is beyond
three modes.
Three modes means Maya. One gets attached to three modes of Maya, at last he will get disappointed. He is getting bound. He has to take repeated birth and death. If we attach the same spirit to Krishna, then we'll get liberated. No more material births. It is continuous. Can anyone tell this one example? The attachment is just transformed to Krishna, then he gets liberated. Any example? The prostitute. Now you can tell. Chintamani. Very clear. The prostitute is Chintamani. And who is he?
Bilva Mangala Thakur.
Bilva Mangala Thakur is attached to the prostitute. Her name is Chintamani. Chintamani means that the stone, if you desire anything, the desire is fulfilled. Chintamani. Mani means the stone. Chintamani, our desire. He got that much attached to the Chintamani prostitute. He got very, very beautiful wife at home. That day, the last ritual for his father was expired. The last ceremony. He could not even wait there for that ceremony. He left home. It was pouring like anything. The storm. The wife tolerated for so long time, but she could not tolerate. So this Bilva Mangala Thakura left home. He wants to go to Chintamani. But there is one river. He has to cross over the river. Normally, there will be boats. But this day is very heavily pouring. So no boats are available. But he just saw around. He found one log, wooden log. He get onto that one and he tried to cross over the river and reached it. He was knocking the door. She could not hear and she didn't go open. Chintamani inside. She could not open it. He come out and saw the pipe is going. He climbed up. He went to the terrace. From terrace is coming down. And then Chintamani got stunned. What type of person you are? You have this much attachment, this much power you have. How did you come? Then he's telling there was one log. And she is bringing him and seeing in that river. What is that log? What is it? The dead body of Chinta, his wife, Bilva Mangala Thakur's, she could not tolerate. She committed suicide in that river. She was floating. His attachment made him lose even his power of discrimination, intelligence. The attachment to not Krishna. If we get attached to Krishna, Krishna will allow us to give even the intelligence. If you come, if you are about to do some mistake also, Krishna will stop us. But it is not Krishna's, then we are going to lose our intelligence. And Chintamani is telling, you do not know. You used your, how nice your wife. She could not help you during her life. But even after death, she is helping you. She was helping you, but you are not taking that help. Huh? Now you see, your wife even helped you to cross over things, to fulfill your desire. What type of human being you are? You have that much attachment for me? If this attachment you have to Krishna, your life becomes sublime, all perfect. That greatly changes the heart of Bilvamangala Thakur. He left the place, went to Vrindavan. So that is the point we should understand. In this material world, we cannot have attachment to anyone, even to the family members. The very same thing we have, we learned in Mahabharata. Who is that characteristic? Got attached, Dhritarashtra. He got attached to his sons. He also educated equally as Pandu Maharaj and Vidura. But he got attached to his son. That knowledge, he lost it. The discriminating knowledge, he lost it. That's why anything the son demands, he accepts. Even at the time of birth, everybody told, even the scriptures also, sorry, his horoscope also telling, he is very, very horrible person. He is going to fetch all dangerous things only to all the people. Because of him, so much unwanted things are going to happen. But they suggested to kill him when he was baby. But the attachment to Gandhari and Dhritarashtra, they did not accept. I can bring up my child very nicely. Please understand, all the mothers and fathers, they should understand this point. They told that my son will, because he is very much devoted to Lord Shiva. She thinks that I can bring up my son very nicely. You understand? But you all know the story of Dhritarashtra. Because of him, he did so many sinful activities. He offended many, many people. At last, he lost all his 100 children, sons. All the people, parents, they have some extraordinary love for their
kids.
Son or daughter?
Daughter.
Is it? Who is the daughter of Dhritarashtra? Dusala. The story of killing Jayadratha. The last, Arjuna took the oath to kill Jayadratha. Jayadratha, who is Jayadratha? Dhritarashtra's son-in-law. Dusala's husband. The daughter is coming and weeping, crying, pleading the mother and father. Please, father, stop this one. At least now you stop it. Otherwise, your son-in-law is going to die. I will become widow. No father, mother wants to see their daughter becoming widow. Isn't it? No one wants like that one. Now the Gandhari's heart also to some extent changed. She is telling Dhritarashtra, now at least stop it for our daughter's sake. But Dhritarashtra never. He told, no. You see, the attachment for the son or anyone, that is making the person blind. They do not know what they are doing. This very, very dangerous one. Normally, mothers get attached to sons. One day, is a dacoit. He got caught. So, the final judgment is to behead him. It's a dacoit. He was escaping all the time. One time, he got caught. So, the judgment is better to behead him. Everything set right. And this man called. They are asking now, this is the last time, last day, last hour of your life. So if you have any desire, you reveal that one, we will try to fulfill. Except escape him from beheading. Okay? Except that one. That is not any desire. So he told that one, yes, I confess my mistakes. I did so many things. Now at last, I want to speak to my mother. Please call her. Readily they brought the mother to the person. He was actually acting like, say, whispering in ear. He's going closer to the ear and he cut the ear with the teeth. The mother is shouting, what you are doing? You are killing me. Then he's telling, I'm not killing you. Because of you, I am being killed now. When I was small, I used to steal so many things from mothers and get you. No time you chastised me. You were encouraging me. Today I become dacoit. In the beginning itself, you chastised me and you rectified me. Today I was not going to get beheaded. That's why I am giving the lesson to all the mothers, those who are like this one, those who got attached to their sons and the sons are going on the wrong side, not rectifying them. They have to ever remember this incident. Now, even if they behead me, I have no problem. I confess my mistakes. Isn't it?